Arithmetic progression. Question 4. There is an auditorium with 27 rows of seats. There are 20 seats in the first row, 22 seats in the second row, 24 seats in the third row, and so on. Find the number of seats in the 50th row, and also find how many total seats are there in the auditorium. This is arithmetic progression problem. Here, there are total number of rows is 27, and the number of seats in the first row is 20. Number of seats in the second row is 22. Number of seats in the third row is 24. Therefore, total number of seats is 20 plus 22 plus 24 plus data dash up to 27 rows. Here, value of A, that is first term, is 20. Common difference D is 2, that is 22 minus 20 is equal to 2. This is a common difference. And again, value is 27. Therefore, to use formula, Sn is equal to n by 2. Formula E, Sn is equal to n by 2 to A plus n minus 1 into B. Formula is Sn is equal to n by 2 in bracket to A plus n minus 1 into B. This is the Sn formula, sum of n terms. To find the sum of 27, therefore value of n is 27 by 2. In bracket 2a plus 27 minus 1 into b. Value of b is 2, therefore 27 by 2, 2 into 20 is 40, 26 into 2 is 52, 40 plus 52 is 92, 27 by 2 into 92, divide 92 by 2, 2 1 2, 2 4 is 8, 2 6 is 12, 27 into 46 value is 1242. Therefore, there are 1242 seats in the auditorium. Next, 15 term. To find 15 term, A 15 is equal to A plus 50 minus 1 into B. A value is 20 plus 40 into common difference is 2. 20 plus 28 is 48. Therefore, number of seats in the 50th row is 48. Thank you.